I did play one last night that was a bit of an antiquity. It's,
it was great. It was loud, too.
It's very showy.
Yeah, it was shiny and sparkly.
I sort of hate, if you have a loud banjo and you're playing just like this, banjos are loud. They have the dynamic range of a chainsaw or a lawnmower or something, and it's really, once you mash down on them, they just make a loud noise, and that's just the way it is.
Your loud noise sounds pretty good. Well, this song is called Eggs and Toast. It's off the new record. And it's the first song I wrote after my baby was born. I kind of went back and forth with some of the lyrics, whether I should turn it into a love song of the romantic sort, and then I went back to, no, it's about a baby.